Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I am getting a cold. It hurts. And my period and, you know, everything that comes with that, like headaches and, you know, I feel like shit today. But I'm sober and I got reminded of how amazingly blessed I am for being that. So today I'm grateful for my sobriety and that it's been continuous for such a long time now. That's quite amazing. I'm also very grateful for my courage in putting boundaries. I've realized that I haven't been that great in that over years, you know, and that it helps me grow a lot and respect myself a lot. So I'm grateful for that. I'm also enormously grateful for meditation, because when I get like bad headaches and stuff, and also cramps, you know, in my belly for the period, what helps is meditation more than anything else. It's quite remarkable, actually. So I'm grateful for that. I'm gonna get down on our sitting bones and straighten the back up. Close your eyes. Focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye, looking inwards. Observe what's going on in your body and in your mind. We're going to start taking control over our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. We're gonna start taking control over our breath. We already did that, I'm sorry. We're gonna do the fire breath, and we do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine quick and fast. Inhale to start. Now we're gonna do the hip row. Inhale forward. Inhale forward, exhale back, switch direction. I've been thinking a lot about, you know, I always do that when there's like a change of year, what I've done this year and you know, where I am heading for next year. And I think 2019 has been a lot about putting boundaries and taking responsibility for me. It has been very much about building up my own things and not relying so much on other people. We're gonna place our left hand on the left side and inhale, come up. Exhale, come down with your right hand, come up with your left. On the exhalation, you come down. On the next inhalation, you come up with your left hand. I think for me, 2020 is gonna be, you know, about staying in the light. I think I'm so used to being crisis, so I sometimes create them, you know, when things are really good in my life. I can't enjoy it. I'm trying to create, you know, other dramas because that's where my comfort zone is. So I'm gonna try to stay out of that and enjoy the life. Because it's so much beautiful things happening in my life at the moment. Down on our back, and today we're gonna hang out for quite a long time in happy baby pose. And it's for very selfish reasons, because I really need to loose up the grabs. After this, I'm gonna meditate and I'm gonna put some heat on my belly. But we're gonna hang out in happy baby pose and just try to relax as much as you can. Work with your breathing. Try to have your butt down into the mat and your shoulders down into the mat. relax here for some time. Place your palms together, spread your arms, and come to the butterfly. On the next inhalation, come on. And we're gonna finish today's class with a short meditation. Get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking out. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're gonna spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment.
Vrittisarubhyamitanastra vrittaya panjataya klishta klishta.
Slowly come back to the room where you are. We're gonna finish this class together with Trishanti. Place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Place your palms to your forehead for you to think good thoughts through the day, to your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be kind to yourself and to other people. Namaste. Thank you so much for today. You guys are the best. I love you, and I'll see you tomorrow.